So we just had the power go out at our house. There was about 900 homes without power until about 9 o'clock tonight. And I guess a tree fell over some power lines. The lines fell in one of our sumps. And the sump caught on fire. And it's just a big old mess. So my husband was in the middle of painting our entryway ceiling with our paint sprayer. Actually, we had to borrow a friend's paint sprayer because ours broke right in the middle. It's been one of those days. Anyway, so as you can see, my genius husband hooked up our RV generators. They're loud. See the lions running in the house. Prayer. There's my husband.
Where are the other?
There's the ceiling.
Wait for the locust.
They're next.